And I want you to imagine, if you will, that you have spent your entire adult life learning everything you can about UFOs and about cryptids and all manner of esoteria, and you have harbored all of this knowledge mostly in secret because frankly no one wants to listen to what you have to say about ufology. So you spend most of your time alone, and you spend most of your time wandering from place to place, collecting all of this knowledge and keeping it to yourself until one day you get a call, and it's from the producer of a late night talk show, and they are interested in finally hearing what you have to say. And so you're ecstatic. You put on your best suit, and you drive to the studio, and you get in front of those lights, and you're ready to pour your heart out about everything that you've learned, and you realize that they've only brought you there to make fun of you. This song is about that. It's called John Keel on Late Night TV. Okay.
Because if there's a home, stay blurry like good monsters. Stay out of the woods. Think about the loving ghosts who brought you to this place and leave it for good.
Street in Key West called Duval Street, and
watch the sun repeat itself.